You guys ask me this all the time, straight up or two in the pinky. How should we break in our glove? In my opinion, it depends. It totally depends. What does it depend on? Well, in my opinion, it depends on the position that you play and your level of experience. Now, if you are a little bit less experienced, your objective is probably just to catch the ball. And if that is your objective, I recommend that you go two fingers in the pinky hole. Why do I say this? Because it's way easier to close when you have two fingers working against your thumb opposed to just your pinky. And when you close the glove in this way, it usually leaves a deeper pocket, which makes it easier to catch the ball. However, I just got this new glove from Headbanger Sports, and I'm not gonna break it in two in the pinky. So why not? Why wouldn't I want a deeper pocket? Now, my primary position was middle infield. And if you're a middle infielder, your job is to get rid of the ball quickly, especially as you get up to the higher levels. So that deeper pocket probably isn't gonna do you any good. So if you're a high level, high experienced middle infielder, I recommend that you go one finger in each hole with your pointer finger out. This will make your pocket a little bit more shallow, but it will give you more control and help you make quicker transfers. However, if this was an outfielder's glove, I definitely would be going two in the pinky.